partir d'année, celui-là.
Heaven.
I'm back in India, no more in the US, and I miss being in the US. I hope you all have enjoyed all my vlogs that I shot in the US. Please comment, subscribe, and you all can also follow me on Instagram. And yeah, welcome to Adish Adventures. Today is a new day. As you all know, I've injured my knee in the US. So, kya chalu hai? Ye sab ho raha hai iske wajah se. So, after the US tour, we just had a tour in London, which I kind of missed because of my injury. But I'm here back again, and today I'm me and Bhavna are choreographing for Chef Harpal Singh Sokhi for a show that I can't talk about much, but let's go check out how the day goes. So guys, as you all know, when I started Artist Adventures, I started it when I was doing Jhalak with Dwayne Bravo. But what we missed in Jhalak was Mr. Harpal Singh Sokhi.
Hello everybody, this is Chef Harpal and this is Sahil. This is the man who made me dance all throughout.
And Jhalak the Clown.
Yes, and we had a great time there. And they really taught me what dancing is all about. They stretched me out, they put my weight down. So great fun.
And today's episode, we are going to take you to all the recipes, but we are not going to show you what recipes we are going to do. It's a secret.
Yes.
We aren't supposed to disclose it.
Absolutely.
But this is an episode for all the foodies out there. So keep watching.
You're watching.
Yeah.
Dancing, cooking, and this is Harpal Singh.
Oh, cool.
जी हाँ, इनको आपने मेरे साथ झलक दिखला जाना देखा था और अब ये बढ़िया कुकिंग सीरीज में देख रहे हैं और ये डीजे बना रहा हूँ बैठा हूँ। हेलो एवरीबॉडी, से हेलो
हेलो
ये
करते
हैं मक्खी को, लेमन ग्रास लस्सी विद मक्खी शॉट। अरे टू डाउन तो थ्री डाउन, आठ मक्की मार के घर जाऊंगा। मर्डर बॉस, अरे आपने एक बहुत बढ़िया डांस प्रोग्राम में आग लगाते हुए देखा, इसलिए यहाँ पे भी हम आग लगाएंगे।
वो सेंटर का है,
उसको ट्रे में रखना।
इतना मजेदार है कि लगेगा कि दो बॉटल पी जाए। ये लीजिए, आह क्या बात है, ये मेरा बढ़िया सा फिल्टर है।
The first dish. I'm gonna have it all, bro.
No, first me.
And this is a lemon glass lassi, and it tastes amazing.
Thank you so much.
And this is chili cheese toast. Recipe number two.
I was walking through the streets. मैं तो रास्ते से जा रहा था। Sorry.
We just finished our lunch break for the day one, and the shoot is going so far, so good. Bana is getting her hair done, and Parsi is getting his makeup done. So it's been going good. Any comments, please comment below, please. So right now on the set of a show we can't disclose, but there are rehearsals going on here. And it's always fun dancing with Harpal Singh Ji. We call him Paji because he's a very energetic man. And all he's done for our episodes in Jhalak Dikhla Ja was incredible. He's so sporty, and I'll show you a few clips. Here you go. लकड़ा लास्ट टाइम पाजी ने बिरयानी में डाला था ना शूटिंग अ सीरीज विद हरपाल जी कैन प्रूव माय फ्यूचर बेनिफिशियल बिकॉज ऑल दिस वाहन इज गोइंग टू बी लर्निंग ऑल दिस ऑल द रेसिपीज बाय हिम
यस एंड ही इज एक्चुअली गोइंग टू एंजॉय हिज लाइफ आफ्टर दिस सीरीज बिकॉज़ ही इज गोइंग टू गेट गुड फूड एट होम
Yeah, probably I put on some muscle.
तो मतलब मेहनत मेरी और मजा इसको आने वाला
है। ऐसे ही होता है।
Obviously ऐसे ही होता है ना
वैसे होता है। फल फ्रूट पे लगता है मजा इंसान पे आता है
ना? Not fair. मजे नहीं दो तीन ऐसे भी ये भी बनाएगा।
बना, बना,
yes,
obviously बनाऊंगा चाय बनाऊंगा मैगी बनाऊंगा
पापड़ बनाऊंगा
और उल्लू भी बनाऊंगा Paju is preparing kheer and the fragrance is like
और ये लीजिए बढ़िया तैयार ट्रेडिशनल सा पत्थर है ये इसमें डाल लेते हैं वाह दीजिए शेफ हरपाल को नाचते नाचते यानी कि हैप्पी डांसिंग शेफ ओए बल्ले बल्ले ओए पॉपकॉर्न चिल्ली आए खाओ जी
Day one done.
Bye.
Day two on. Hi. Woohoo! So it's day two, and you all are watching Harpal Singh Ki Daawat. Please leave your comments below. And the shoot is going really awesome. But what I'm gonna show today is that how a food shoot has been shot. The experience is really good because I'm getting to eat a lot of stuff, and I love food. I'm a foodie. So if you're a foodie, just press the subscribe button.
Subscribe!
So what exactly happens on a food shoot is, firstly all the ingredients are placed on the table. As you all can see here, all the ingredients are placed. Then the cameraman shoots a video of it, of all the ingredients separately, one by one. Step two is the chef cooks. Now here, Harpal Singh Sloki cooks amazing food. So whenever I'm on the set here, it's not a set, it's a studio. So whenever I'm in the studio here, the fragrance, the khushbu is amazing. I can't even bear sitting. I just want to go and eat it all. Number three, after the food is cooked, again there are still shots of the dish which has been prepared. It is designed in such a way and then, oh yeah. नमक शमक डाल देते हैं। After the dish is done, the dish has been decorated and again it is placed with good lightings, good camera angles and there are good slow motion for many other different angle shots to take. So it's that simple, but it's not as simple as it looks because there's a lot of hard work. Involved in it and Chef Harpal is killing it. This guy has got immense amount of energy, like it's too good.
Wow!
Awesome, chicken is my favorite, but this chicken is like what I've never had before. It's too good. I want to finish this off.
तो चॉकलेट पान मिल्क शेक बना के उनको पिलाएं बिल्कुल मजेदार
अरे चार मिनट का लाइट दना दना नोडू ना एक बार नहीं
हेवन
हेवन
वाओ
बोलो ये पार्टी में क्या पहले बोल दो नहीं चेंज है विंडो
से लगी हो अजी
Too good, lah.
Heaven,
amazing, class. Class, class, class.
This is what he need to drink.
Guys, the link to Harpalji's channel is right in the description. Go subscribe and you all can see what's the result.
Khana nahi tha. Cheese vada ho. Bread cheese vada.
Day 3 is going awesome again. Some pakoras.
Bhindi pakoda. Bhindi pakoda. Bhindi cheese pakoda.
Bhindi cheese pakoda.
Mm.
Wow.
Awesome.
Awesome, awesome.
Awesome, awesome, awesome.
भोली सूरत दिल के खोटे ना बड़े और दर्शन चूते भोली सूरत
दिल के खोटे
भोली सूरत दिल के खोटे Size
so day 3 is going awesome and the favorite part comes now because we got last three recipes to go, last three dance sequences plus all these last three ones are sweet dishes, desserts, so my favorite, I can't wait to eat all of them. And the chocolate samosa is ready.
There you have it, huh?
Yeah.
It's ready. You see this? Oh my god, look at this.
I have something different. The shoot is going really fun. There's a lot of noise that you all can hear because this is how the shoot works always. We're shooting with three cameras here. We've got three 5D Mark IV with three different zoom lenses. And obviously, the lightings and especially the mosquito bag. Yes, the mosquito bag.
हम भी अगर बच्चे होते हम भी अगर चिल्ड्रन होते
वो
सेकंड लुक
ओके सो डे 3 एंड शूट इज गोइंग रियली वेल वी आर हैविंग सो मच फन एंड सो मच फूड एंड यू गाइस मस्ट बी वंडरिंग वेयर इज साहिल आई थिंक ही इज फेसिंग द सेम बैड हेडेक प्रॉब्लम Look at his hair.
But today I'm gonna be working with good vibes. I always work with good vibes. Always.
Whoa.
So this is gonna be the last dish of our shoot. This is
beetroot halwa. Jaldi fast, fast. I can't wait. Look at this.
Awesome. Amazing. Wow.
Also,
wow. So the shoot of our cooking show is over.
Yay.
This is the end of the vlog. See you next time. The link for Paz's channel is right in the description. Please do go follow. Keep healthy, keep fit. See you later. Peace.